under the breach.
You should let me take crowd control next time.
Now, why would I do that when the aim is to intimidate them?
Please, you catch me at the business end of a pistol, you got Dirty Harry.
You're no fucking Dirty Harry.
You may be dirty and hairy, but you ain't no Dirty Harry.
Made my day, bitch.
Morning, boys. John, what's wrong with this picture here?
They look confused.
As they should. We're a couple of strangers. Well, John and myself are associates of a Mr. Jimmy McManus. Good. So you're familiar with us. And we are familiar with you. Been on a hot streak for some time. Well, I'm here to tell you it's time to fold. Your ripoffs have been interfering with our operations. But we can't have that in our neck of the woods. Now, we could have just came up here and shot you all in the head. But that's a little much. So we took your getaway car instead. Chopped it up to ensure you would cooperate. You had a good run, gentlemen, and I respect that. But your robbing days in this city are over. If anyone has any objection, I advise you to toe the line. You have yourselves a good day, gentlemen. Wow.
So we're supposed to quit, just like that?
You heard that Guinness drinking jerk off? He's starting to blow our heads off.
Hey, relax. We'll figure this out.
Yo, that was Martin. McManus and those guys just tortured him this morning to give up where to find us.
Shit, is he okay?
He's hanging in there, but there's more.
He overheard them say they were gonna hit the jewelry store at the Uptown Mall tomorrow at noon.
I say we go and get the drop on.
With what car?
The car won't be a problem.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I can steal shit too.
You really are a criminal, my friend.
Taking them so long.
Yeah, how long have they been up there?